Cryptocurrency exchanges pivot to decentralization to avoid overseeing user funds. Earlier this week, Bloomberg columnists and additional Benjamin Robertson, Matthew Leising and Andrea Tan spoke with the various experts from the Decentralized Exchange project, research firms and cryptocurrency exchange to explore the motivation behind the focus of blockchain project on decentralized exchanges, the necessity of decentralized exchanges. Any platform or application online is hackable, especially if proof security measures are implemented. Even the largest cryptocurrency exchanges in the global market, such as Bithumb and Bitfinex, experienced large-scale hacking attacks and major banks fall victim to long-term security breaches on a regular basis. In December 2017, Bithumb, South Korea's second biggest cryptocurrency exchange and the only publicly-listed cryptocurrency trading platform in the world, revealed that it held more than $6 billion worth of user funds at the time. Since then, the cryptocurrency market has dropped by around 50% in valuation, and so based on the current rate of cryptocurrency, Bithumb holds about $3 billion. Xapo, a Switzerland-based Bitcoin wallet and custody service provider, have more than $10 billion stored in a cold wallet secured in underground bunkers, as a Bloomberg report revealed. $10 billion in deposit is more than found held by 3,000 banks based in the USA. Most cryptocurrency exchanges like Binance and the custodians like Xapo store the measure of user funds in cold vault of digital currency wallet that are not connected to the internet. But it's not possible to store all the funds in cold wallet, as it often takes more than 24 hours to process withdrawal from the cold wallet. Henry Arstalian, Financial Regulation Technology Head at PVC, Hong Kong, with a recently made an investment into China-based blockchain project WEN, stated that many cryptocurrency traders do not store their funds in a cold wallet or non-custodial wallet but rather on cryptocurrency exchanges, because it's significantly more convenient to trade cryptocurrency on exchanges. Centralized cryptocurrency exchanges are unsecure for large-scale traders in the Western because the private keys of user wallet are stored within the centralized service of exchange. Upon a hacking attack, as seen in the $500 million security branch of formerly Japanese biggest cryptocurrency exchange, CoinCheck, users can load their funds along with their private keys. Consequently, projects like Kyber Network, OX, AirSwap and Bancor have started to develop a decentralized trading platform to allow users to trade cryptocurrency while remaining in full control of their funds. Leising of Bloomberg started that while some developers and analysts like Sam Tabar at AirSwap expected users to eventually migrate to decentralized exchanges in the long term as a stability issue for the resolved. Most investors still remain skeptical about decentralized exchanges. That depends who you ask. Sam Tabar, strategist in AirSwap, which opened the centralized venue in April, predicts that the traders' migration to the new model will be this year's big crypto story. But others, such as China Hok Lai, president of the Singapore FinTech Association, say the new types of boards have their own particular issues, such as an inferior user experience and lower level of technical support, wrote Leising. The future. Already, some centralized cryptocurrency exchanges, including the world's biggest digital asset trading platform Binance, are developing decentralized exchanges of its own to facilitate the demand toward a more secure and efficient platform for trading.